What's up, guys? So just like every other Saturday, I went into town.
Is T-ball time going to happen again?
I don't know. I'm looking at, well, watching, not like really football, but the NFL Total Access thing, sponsored. I'm trying to decide whether I think Broncos are going to win or the Patriots. This is going to sound a little cheesy, but I feel like this could be the team Tim Tebow's most important game, like biggest game he'll ever play, because even if he moves on to play like next week and wins a championship and then wins the Super Bowl, I feel there's something about the Patriots beating them that would probably be the biggest kind of like thing. But I don't know. And the whole Saints versus 49ers, I take the Saints. And then Houston's versus Ravens, and then Packers versus Giants. I hope the Packers.
Awesome.
This is so awesome. It's actually really cool. Whoops. I'm looking at the browser thing. I don't have internet connection right now because we're not in town. But so far, well, I'm just looking at the thing. You know how when you go to like a web browser, some of them have like the top like five places you've gone to, and when you just get a new thing, it has like just random stuff. So right now they have Amazon.com, obviously, Facebook, Google, Yahoo, YouTube, My Habit. I have no idea what that is. Wikipedia, Twitter, Craigslist, LinkedIn, don't know, have no idea what that is. ESPN, huh, yeah. And it has, I don't know if you can really see, but it has a picture of a Packers guy tackling someone on the Falcons. I think it's Matt Ryan they're tackling. I think, yeah. And then IMDb, no idea what that is. Yeah, pretty cool. So I'm excited. I like how, it's actually my first tablet thing, and I'm not sure if it's actually really a tablet, but I think it is. For the people to say that we don't want to fight no more, there'll be no more war, and our children will pay. Okay, Saints 24, 49ers 23, 3 minutes left in the game. I had no real caring of who won because I was like, it's not the Packers, why would I care? I'll just watch it. But now I'm kind of wanting the 49ers to win because Vernon Davis just got like a big catch. There's like 3 minutes left in the game, 3:08. So by the way, this is off topic, but the Kindle Fire is awesome so far. What was I gonna say? Oh, my camera I'm using right now. It doesn't really record screens well, but whatever. Oh yeah, it's okay. But so you open it up, slide, and I have this notepad thing, Angry Birds, this like thing where you like kind of roll a ball around the desk. Racing game. I have YouTube. Go back. You can tell what that it's equals three. It's the equals three Halloween video. Ninja Jump. This weird game I got. It's kind of cool. I don't know what it's called. Wait, hold on. Let me see. So I won't feel accomplished with my life until I tell you. Hold on. That's that weird intro. But so 2 minutes left in the game now. Okay. Saints just took a timeout. Castle Shadow. Oh yeah. I guess you just run around and kill monsters with awesome faces. And then I have Netflix and it's like ski ball game. Obviously Facebook because it's already on there. And then this weird Amazon stuff. And yeah, it's so awesome so far. So awesome. Okay, this is my reaction of third down and seven. 2 minutes, 18 seconds left. Still same score, 24-23. I don't know why, but for some reason, he's running it. He's running it. And first down. First down. Touchdown. Yeah. Oh, oh, what now? Oh, oh, screw them. Oh, oh. I'm sorry. I have actually nothing against the Saints. I actually really, really like the Saints. But for some reason, even though they're not really good out away on the road, and if the Packers win tomorrow, I just really don't want to have us have to face them if the Packers win. I'm not saying they will. It's 29-24. Okay. For some reason, I just want the 49ers to win right now. Mainly because they haven't, whoops. It's all good. A couple hours after I get the Kindle Fire and I drop it. But it's good. But, so 49ers haven't, playoff game in a couple of years, and they haven't really been good since Joe Montana and Steve Young. I'm sorry if you can't really hear me right now. I can't find the remote to turn it down, so sorry. Okay, I actually was going to stop the camera real quick, but they're giving it a review, reviewing the play, so hopefully it stands, because I just gave this big reaction for nothing. And I'm a lot more comfortable with filming a longer clip, because the reason I'm recording this off my flip camera instead of my normal vlogging camera is because with the flip camera, my import to my software, I plug in the computer, press that little button in my editing software to open up, I just highlight whatever I import, and it's already there. So it takes absolutely no loading, so it's kind of nice. And then I can just chop it up while editing. Okay. Confirmed. Touchdown. What now? I don't know why I'm getting... I get really into, sports stuff. I'm not, one of those people who are, yelling at them, what are you doing, you ball face? Why did... No, I'm not like that, but, whenever, my team I'm rooting for does well, then I'm also what now? Going for two. I don't know why I'm holding this right now. Okay, hold on. Okay, it's like a 5-point game now. 2 minutes left. 2 minutes, 11 seconds left.
14 seconds on the clock.
All right, now, throw it. You had a timeout. They had a timeout. They're probably saving it. You probably should have. The time to use it is now. There is no saving. Yeah, 10 more seconds. Okay, so probably the biggest play of the game. 3rd and 3 on the 15-yard line. Come on. Yeah! Yeah! What now? Yeah! What now? Yeah! Yeah! Ow! Yeah! Yeah! I get into sports. 9 seconds left. 35-30. Yes!
What an unbelievable game by Vernon Davis.
What a great... That was awesome. I'm watching the Houston's and Ravens. 24 seconds left. I honestly have no real caring of who wins this. Actually, I kind of do. I want the Ravens to win. Because, I told you this a couple times, but Spud, my dog, his favorite team is the Ravens, because a couple of years ago, I was looking at my football cards. He came up, started licking all the Ravens cards, so I'm assuming he likes them. But he was scratching at the Packers, so I'm assuming he doesn't like them. Okay. Incomplete. 20 seconds left. Yeah. Well, even though this doesn't really affect the Packers or anything, it's still, kind of intense, man, watching this. Okay. Alright. Oh, 4th and 2. So if they make this, they can still keep moving. Oh, he's going for the end zone. Incomplete. Ravens win. Good job, Spud. Aw, poor Texans. Always hate to see the look on their face. They look so sad. Poor guys. A couple hours ago, I watched the Packers play the Giants. If you know the score, you know I'm upset. Whatever. We'll get it next year. If we don't get it next year, we'll get it next year. And we am a little bit more okay because we just won it last year. But I'm also not so okay because I know the AFC Championship is the Ravens and the Patriots, and the NFC, it's the 49ers and Giants. Thing is, I like the 49ers, but I know I was just like screaming for them a couple seconds ago. You probably saw it in the blog. But other than that, I don't really care for that team that much. I mean, I guess during that game, when I watch the game and I actually get a team I want, it's like naming a pet. You're also addicted to it, so I don't really care for the Giants and the 49ers, so I'm really fine with that, whoever wins. Actually, I kind of want 49ers, but obviously not that big of a deal to me, but Patriots and Ravens, I want the Patriots to win. Sorry to Spud, but, I like Patriots more. Spud likes Ravens. Is it weird that my dog has a favorite team?
Championship belt, title town, A-Rod. See you next year. All right, I'm done. Peace out. 'Cause I am here for you.